Crashing the germs, Lexicon Devil.
Jimmy! Uncle T, I'd like to see you.
Uncle T, yeah, I guess that'd be cool. If you need to cancel, just, like, call and tell me.
Good kid. Not like your father at all.
There you go. I persuaded him to change his mind.
Oh, you're my hero. I can't thank you enough.
Holy shit!
This is Weasel News. Adult film stars are protesting the only way they know how.
A protester has been knifed to death at a protest over the shooting death of a protester the day before.
Sex News. Jasmine, a local porn star, is upset at the new law requiring adult film actors to wear condoms.
Let's do this.
The actresses have told city council to let them make terrible life decisions on their own.
The government should stay out of my vagina.
Our favorite uncle.
Most people should, until this little problem clears out.
Heartbreak today as a man was...
I'm so glad we're hanging out, Tim.
Good.
Because me and my dad, we're not speaking right now.
Yeah, I know.
He's an asshole, Uncle T.
I know. I agree, Jimbo. He's one prize asshole. His whole life is just one long manifestation of assholeness. He's...
Welcome to the cinema. No mobile phones. No talking. Or toddlers. And please, be considerate to your fellow moviegoers. No masturbating. Now sit back and enjoy the show.
Antoine, Antoine, réveille-toi, réveille-toi! Pourquoi est-ce que tu dors? Comment peux-tu dormir?
No estaba dormido, estaba durmiendo, pero despierto.
Do you think the beautiful people overcame adversity in the third act? Yeah, I don't mind. I could split, or we could keep on hanging.
Hey,
Hey, there's a bar nearby. Let's get some cold ones.
Cold ones? You a frat boy now?
But Uncle T, I just thought we could get a beer. I mean, I'm...
I don't care. How old you are? Little Jim don't drink, not on my watch. End of discussion. Here we are, kid.
Uncle T, it's good having you around.
One more day, and I'm a retired man. Corn and potato chips. Morning to the night. What the hell? Help! Somebody, I'm trapped! I can smell gas! Get me out of here! Use that bulldozer to move the pipes! And hurry, please! There's stinks of gas in here! Hurry up! We don't have long! Hurry, please! I smell burning! Oh, God, I'm not gonna make it! Come on, come on! Hurry up! We don't have long! Hurry, please! I smell burning! Oh, God, I'm... Get back! Run! It's gonna blow! Thank you so much! I thought I was done for there!
Trevor is a what?
Trevor is a good guy. He's got family. Got kid, ain't he, Floyd?
That's it, right. Yes, Trevor. but the thing is, I ain't been with that many women. I don't find it easy. And Deborah, I mean, we're getting married, so.
Oh, that's beautiful.
But I'm scared that she's going to leave me. I mean, this is her place. And the fornicating? With Mr. Raspberry Jam.
Whoa. Whoa! Now, Mr. Raspberry Jam, he died a noble death, bringing great joy to a lonely man.
I ain't got a very big penis. Some girls laugh when they look at it.
Well, show me.
Show me, boy! I don't want to.
Mine ain't nothing special, but this boy gets the job done. All right? Now, Wade here says that you work at the docks.
Yes.
Look at me!
Can you just put your Johnson away, sir?
Oh, Jesus.
Yes, I work at the docks.
And? Anything interesting there for a man like me?
Well, I mean, I don't rightly know. What kind of person are you?
Oh, I'm that kind of person, Floyd. I am that kind of person. Now, let's get you, Wade, and that little tormentor down there to put these on. We are going for a ride. Gentlemen, the gateway to America awaits. Run. We got an inside man at the port of LS. I'm gonna send you some information. I need you on point to help plan things.
I got it, T. I really miss...
Let them know you're a tool. You tool. The do-it-yourself mega hardware store for guys just like you. Real tools. Guys who don't need to hire a plumber or electrician. Guys who...
Come on then, Floyd. What you got for me?
Like I said, I don't rightly know what we got. You're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
We're looking for something to steal.
Sir, I stole a pencil in elementary school, and I've been regretting it ever since.
Boy, it always was a stick in the mud.
Look, sir, please, just tell me what you want, and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. I don't know... I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turd. I can't quite describe it, but I'll know it when I see it.
You ain't aiding my comprehension.
All right. Well, how's this? $236 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack a truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track on what's coming through.
We don't know what's in the containers. They certainly don't put price tags on them.
Have you noticed anything? Anything different? Anything that might indicate something?
Well, there's been all these Merryweather folks hanging around.
Merryweather security consultant. Private army to the New World Order?
My butt's gone!
The folks waging outsourced shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared to operate on U.S. soil?
That, sounds like them.
So there's a private militia in the port. What are they guarding?
This one freighter? I guess now that you mention it, it ain't quite right.
A freighter. Perfect. Can I get on board?
No. They won't let you anywhere near it. They're kind of assholes about it, actually. The other day, my colleague, Ralph...
Go park and get the dispatch.
Yep, will do.
Go park and get the dispatch!
Here comes the soup. I gotta check in.
Remember, Floyd, this can go real wrong real quick.
It don't matter what went in his mouth. It matters what came out.
We got a waste spillage, and I got a slot on the cleanup crew. There is nothing that Wade here ain't gonna do for a warm meal. Hope you got a strong stomach, son. Get in there.
Screw him.
You gonna take me to see this freighter?
Yeah, it's over here.
You ever got helicopters coming in and out of here? You know, those big sky crane things that could pick up a whole container?
Now, this is restricted airspace. They won't let anything out of here without clearance. Shoot it down if they have to.
So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port that stretched to 50 feet.
Now, what's the Coast Guard response like?
Well, they got cutters, 45-foot response vessels, air support. You're not gonna move much faster than them, especially if you're carrying something.
Maybe I'll have to saddle you up and ride you across the Miriam Turner overpass.
I just said they have the water surface real covered.
Okay.
That
is the freighter I told you about.
What do you think they got on it?
We just stevedored them. We ain't meant to know what's in the containers.
But?
But these are marked military. Government.
Anything weird about that?
The government stuff is hot freight. Pulls up, goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
You are beginning to arouse my curiosity.
Merryweather guy's at 2 o'clock. They're giving Forrest a hard time, all right.
You! We need 2 guys on the handler. A couple of containers and baby gotta be brought up to F. That ain't a question. Get on it. Now!
You drive and I'll spot.
How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card.
Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew. He's never happier than when he's neck deep in shit.
Trevor! It's those containers. Baby! They're so on to us! Hook it up! That's it. Now we gotta bring it over to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful. There it is. Now I guess we gotta get the other one. I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you're going to get.
Nah. I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Oh, shoot! And attach it.
Hey, whose dick you have to suck to get this job? Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paid brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this job. Deborah's old friends with the... Well, with the...
With the say no more. You didn't fellate no one, but darling Debbie probably did. She probably enjoyed it. Okay, it's up to the top of the crane for me.
Hey, there ain't time to admire the view. I've been waiting on a crane driver nearly an hour.
I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy.
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you.
Come up onto this catwalk, then go down the ladder and into the cabin.
Okay, I'm sitting here. What do you want?
First up, position the cabin over a container. There's some lights on the spreader that should help with alignment. That's it. You're in position. That's lined up. Move the spreader down so it can grab the container. It's hooked up, so lift it high enough to clear that container stack and move it to the other end. We need to go to the other end. Bay 5. Further, come on! That's the truck. Ease her onto it. You want to line it up with the frame of the truck. Signalman and crane driver working together. Now let's do the same thing again. Take us back up to the other end. Get in position over the second container in Bay 1. Union thinks you'll get eye strain if you work any longer. Have a break.
How about this view, huh? I'm gonna take some photos for the kids.
Thank you.
Trevor, you want to see that warehouse? Come on! This rig ain't being used.
I was gonna go pro.
You mean wear sequin tights and take steroids and pretend to beat
it's
up?
It's over on the other docks. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. Rules applied to me my whole life. I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
What? Dead-end? No.
Floyd, it's dead-end.
Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best-paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. They're so jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years, only usually with less of the criminality.
You're wasting your life, Floyd. It's lucky we turned up when we did. I'm saving you from yourself.
We ain't heard from Wade.
What are you, his mother? He's fine.
The spillage shouldn't take this long to contain. There must be a lot of it.
Good. Keep him busy while we get to work.
Hey, you can't come through here. It's restricted access.
No entiendo. No understando. Huh? Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey, stop.
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
You must have got confused. God don't speak English. Must have misread the manifesto.
He said, go here.
Sorry, you're gonna have to go it alone.
Trevor, these photos, you've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Meriwether.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah, of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
Hey, what's up?
What in the name of all things holy?
I tried to stop it, but it just kept coming and coming.
Oh, it's there, Wade. Look, it's our, Betty, you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to figure out a place to plan this now. All right, this'll do.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
Well, that's low self-esteem, Wade. We gotta build him back up. Now! And there, perfect. All right, so based on my observations, I'd say these Merryweather security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. I think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice. The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make a noise at these X's here. Which means we have to blow up the ship and grab the thing underwater. Need a guy to plant the bombs, a guy to look out from with a rifle, and a guy to grab the thing, whatever it is, underwater. That means stealing a submarine, of course, but you can find us one of them, can't you? Huh? Now, the other one is off the coast being tested. They're running the operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin. We'll need a submarine for that too, and probably a chopper, a big one. We go out there, look around underwater, locate it, bring it back here, and find out what it is.
Here? Chicago?
Aye, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore? Offshore. Deep sea adventure, gotta be. You and Floyd can help. We'll get Michael involved, and he can put us in touch with some local talent. Tell Floyd to find us a submarine, and ask Ron where we can steal a heavy lift chopper. Okay, all right.
What is that smell?
Oh, we are going straight to the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores, and I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever gonna smell normal again.
You can't go to the union.
You are union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man! Smell him! No. Smell him!
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah. Look, my lady and my union, that's all I got. So why don't we just let this all slide, huh?
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right? But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!
Ah, Trevor, hey.
Mikey, hey, listen. Loving it here in LS, really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Now, there's still some prep work and research to do, but it's looking exciting. I'll need you to bring along someone you can trust.
All right, bro. I know someone. Hey, talk to Lester. He'll have a good angle on this.
Oh, yeah. Oh, and how's your flying? You might need to take a few classes at flight school.
Why would I need to do that?
Trust me, you'll regret it if you don't. Gonna be just like old times, pal.
Tracy, baby, you called?
Yeah, look, Dad, we're worried.
I'm worried too. I really want to see you.
Well, I don't want to see you. You need help, like serious, serious help. And if you don't get it, you're gonna be killed.
Tracy, I love you, but you don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I tried, Daddy. That's all I could do.
Testosterone in your life. You literally couldn't stop masturbating and getting into fights. Wasn't life perfect? Don't bother with gels, patches, and injections. Go with the energy drink that gives you the maximum amount of T by law. TCS Energy Pro. T for testosterone. C for caffeine. And S for sucrose. Now you can be as angry, hyped up, and dumb as a football player in minutes without a concussion. TCS Energy Pro. Like a pro. It's fully scientific, so be prepared for scientific results that will literally blow you away. It's science. TCS Energy Pro, the scientific sports drink for men.
We got a convoy and Jesco's in the lead truck.
Trucks and all.
Nigga, you think I'm fucking with you old bitch-ass niggas?
Nigga, the only thing you fucking with is too much X, nigga. Now get the fuck on.
Y'all niggas some bitches.
Jersey Shore. Prepare to... Across the line, I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but I didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Pig Pen, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't gonna pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 98. I says, let them truckers roll 10-4.
I think this is yours.
Incredible, dude. You should keep some of that for yourself.
Distance above the ground.
Congratulations, pilot! You are now airborne. Now, navigate through those checkpoints marked on your radar, and we can move on to the next lesson. That was a good start! Well done! On the runway. You won't have many chances to get this wrong, so please follow my instructions very closely. Start reducing the plane's altitude gradually so you're just above the runway as you approach. Be sure to deploy the landing gear before you reach the runway. Start to decelerate while you're still in the air. But be careful not to stall the engines. Executed like a pro! Now let's get the plane off the runway. Taxi over to the marked... Okay, you need to return to the training area. Lesson will help you build your stick and rudder skills. You have to keep your plane steady while rolled over on either side. Perfecting this trick will really come in handy in the later lessons. Take off and head for the checkpoint marked at the runway. Then, I'll talk you through it. A knife is one of the harder moves. You'll have to keep your wings steady and use your rudders to maintain altitude. When I give you the signal, I want you to try to hold a knife edge with your plane. Okay, perform a knife edge. Perfect. Now hold that position. Don't forget to use your rudders to maintain altitude. Level out the plane. Good. Let's see if you can do the same thing on the other side. On my mark, roll your plane over to the opposite side and hold the position. Okay, perform a knife edge on the other side. Level out the plane. That was an amazing run. You should be very proud of yourself. This obstacle course is designed to teach you how to get better control over your turn. The course goes around the harbor, and you have to stay low to make the checkpoints. You'll need to use your rudders to help you make some of the sharp turns. I want you to use everything you've learned so far to navigate this course as fast as you can. Watch your altitude, though. This is really a test of how low you can go and how well you can maneuver the plane. Excellent job! I couldn't have done it much better myself. In this lesson, I'm going to teach you how to perform an emergency landing. Remember to begin decelerating while you are still airborne for a smoother touchdown. Then, once you're on the ground, the brakes should bring you to a full stop very quickly. Okay, do you see your checkpoint marked on the radar? You're gonna practice an emergency landing on that bridge straight ahead. Slow your approach as you descend onto the road. If you touch down smoothly, your plane is gonna stop pretty fast. Not too bad, but there's still some room for improvement. The inside loop can be a little disorienting, so we'll see how you do under pressure. Make sure you start this stunt from a completely level position. It's also important to remember to pull your stick back as straight as you can so you don't get thrown into a spiral. Take off and head for the marker at the end of the runway. Some pilots find these moves particularly tricky, so it might take you a few tries. Always make sure your plane is straightened out before you attempt an inside loop. On my mark, pull back hard on the flight stick and hold it. Okay, perform an inside loop. Get ready to level out the plane when you're near the end of the loop. That wasn't too bad for a rookie. Let's try it again. Just like before, steady the plane first, wait for my signal, and then pull back hard on the flight stick. Okay. Perform an inside loop. Get ready to level out the plane when you're near the end of the loop. Now we're talking! You're doing good so far. I think we can squeeze in one more stunt. We'll combine the inside loop with the barrel roll to perform a roll off the top. Start with an inside loop, but only go halfway. When you're fully inverted, then roll the plane over. Now, when I give you the go-ahead, yank the flight stick back as hard as you can. Ready? Perform a roll off the top. That wasn't quite there. Level out and retry the stunt from the beginning. Now, roll the plane right side up. Yeah, that was a little sloppy, but passable. Keep practicing. You've been doing so well in the plane, we're gonna put you in a helicopter for this lesson. There are a few more controls than the stunt plane, but it's a little more forgiving. Try to finish the obstacle course without bursting into a ball of fire. And sign the waiver. Let's go on a short tour of the city, and we'll see how well you handle the chopper. Follow the marked course, and remember, I'm looking for maneuverability, but also speed. Out there. looking solid! You're looking good! How to fly a helicopter. Now you're gonna learn how to jump out of one. Aim for the landing target and pull your chute when you get close to the ground. The parachute is difficult to control, so slow your approach and give yourself extra time to correct. Hope you aren't afraid of heights. Aim for the target, pull your parachute, start getting close to the ground. That was pretty close. This lesson will involve skydiving onto a moving target, so I hope you brought a change of underwear. The target will be circling around the runway, so watch it carefully and pay attention to the route. It may take several tries, but once you get this down, you'll be terrorizing drivers all over Los Santos. The drop zone is on the back of a moving truck, so take your time maneuvering with your parachute. It's better to pull your chute early than late. It will give you more time to track the target and try to match its speed. Smoking good. That was a good run. You've really made a lot of progress.
Maybe those are two to y'all city plane licenses.